Bollywood star Akshay Kumar says he is interested in reaching out to a greater number of people with his upcoming film Toilet Ek Prem Katha, then gathering box office business. He says the distributor has applied for tax exemption for the film. During the trailer launch of the film, when asked that after Rustam and Airlift crossed the rupees 100 crore mark at the box office, whether he was looking forward to minting more, Akshay said,
"I'm more interested in agar mera bus chale to main to chahunga ki is film ki tickete bhi kam ho kyunki I'm more interested tickete ke value bhi kam ho kyunki I'm interested in more eyeballs. I want people to watch it, not about the collection. Collection comes later on. How many people watched it? How many people understood it? 54% people don't have toilets, darling. So it is more important people to watch it rather than ki main baith ke paise ginu ke kitne paise aaye hain is waqt."
Toilet Ek Prem Katha stresses on the importance of sanitation. Akshay also pointed out that though this film, Toilet Ek Prem Katha, is set in rural milieu, it is more relevant for the urban crowd than rural people. The film also stars Bhumi Pednekar and Anupam Kher. It is releasing on August 11th.